stranger. Let's leave this room for now and go on a journey. Let me take you by your hand. Let me lay my hand on your beating heart and allow this sound to wash over you. Now you may follow me into a world of intelligent waveforms, a world full of sonic spires, harmonious constructs, a mirage. Together, we will experience this new world as we would explore an intricate dreamscape. In fact, you may feel like dreaming, but I assure you, it's all very real. Intelligent Waveforms is a parallel reality of ethereal music that will enchant and entertain. Feel free to smile, dance, or just sit back and chill. Feel free to close your eyes now and slip into another world. You are tuned in to Intelligent Waveforms with Meza.
Welcome back, everyone. My name is Meza, and this is Intelligent Waveforms episode, wait for it, episode 44, and this is our fourth year anniversary show. Now, I know that the math doesn't add up. We've missed a few along the way. It is what it is. Sometimes I can't consolidate real life with creation of the show. I'm sorry for that. It will happen in the future. I know it will. But it is just the nature of the show. Anyway, welcome back. This is going to be a great episode.
Hello, stranger. Let's leave this room for now and go on a journey. Let me take you by your hand. Let me lay my hand on your beating heart and allow this sound to wash over you. Now you may follow me into a world of intelligent waveforms, a world full of sonic spires, harmonious constructs, a mirage. Together, we will experience this new world as we would explore an intricate dreamscape. In fact, you may feel like dreaming, but I assure you, it's all very real. Intelligent Waveforms is a parallel reality of ethereal music that will enchant and entertain. Feel free to smile, dance, or just sit back and chill. Feel free to close your eyes now and slip into another world. You are tuned in to Intelligent Waveforms with Meza.
Welcome back, everyone. My name is Meza, and this is Intelligent Waveforms episode, wait for it, episode 44, and this is our fourth year anniversary show. Now, I know that the math doesn't add up. We've missed a few along the way. It is what it is. Sometimes I can't consolidate real life with creation of the show. I'm sorry for that. It will happen in the future. I know it will. But it is just the nature of the show. Anyway, welcome back. This is going to be a great episode. I'm going to shut up. We're going to enjoy the music as it is. The lineup is great. We have a mixed bag of trance and psytrance, as usual. And this is the point where you turn the volume up, you lay back, you close your eyes, take it all in, and enjoy.
Intelligent Waveforms.
Oh,
Ave Maria by Helene and Marcus Schultz. And you're listening to Intelligent Waveforms, which is continuing with Anna's Raindrops by Kayleen and Tip Lacey.
Yes. Take yes. Charge him and take yes. Take yes. Each and every fucking day. You
We'll be right back.
what you hear. Follow the Meza Official on Twitter, Instagram, and Mixcloud. Intelligent waveforms.
Not Alone by Alan Morris and Kathy Burton. I think we had a song or two from Kathy almost in every single episode. Correct me if I'm wrong. Coming up next, it's Nico Crank's Resistance. And if you're just joining the show, my name is Meza, and you're listening to the fourth anniversary episode of Intelligent Waveforms. We'll be right back. Liquid Soul, Oyuba, and Protonica with Levitate. That's the song that we just heard. We're moving on with Zeiss and Rising Lotus. Also, if you don't know yet, this is the 4th year anniversary of Intelligent Waveforms. Here's to another 4 more, at least, all right?
Define happiness as a state of comfort and ease. take years and be painful. After all, we all suffered and we all struggled. But embracing those painful memories can lead to new insights and wisdom, to finding that good that sustains you.
Believing in your heart is the enemy. experience you'll ever have. Every thought, emotion, action, perception, all of it leaves an impact on your brain.
Grant me the freedom.